Good day to you all, this is Extreme, and today I'm going to show you a little bit of efficiency with tokens. You all know that the Christmas time is approaching, and sometimes Gear Games will have these special events when tokens are worth more. Or you even get those super big crates of 2500 tokens. Well, maybe there's even a discount on the crates, you know, like minus 40%, so I'm just saving up my tokens. However, we go to the shop and what do I see? Infantry attack! Skill cards! I need 552 gold, but I only have 50 gold! Now the question is, what should I do? And knowing that these are starting again, I know that my other account, Resistance account, will be having them too. I already checked, so I'm not going to load this profile. But I know that tomorrow I need to check if they got some skill cards ready for me to buy. So I need gold, and I don't want to spend all of my tokens, so I'm just going to spend just a few to be as efficient as possible. When you do this, it's nice to know that you have goals in mind, and the goal should be, well, this time it's just a little bit of gold. I guess I'll aim for 3000, but you can also check out your boosts. What more boosts do we need, and will we be stopping once we got the boost? Well, in my case, I got plenty of boosts of everything except common attack, gold. Common defense, gold. And advanced supply, gold. Those three are actually depleted. Wow, the supply is absolutely depleted. But there's something you can do. You can simply determine that these cost gold as well. Sometimes they are in the offer as well. And you can simply observe and decide. Make a little note of what you want to do. And maybe money is an option as well. Because when you have money, you can buy them too. Oh, wait. I do have a lot of money. Oh, I could have done this. Okay. Anyway, go to the shop. Special offers. Observe what you can get. I don't need this one, but I want these. So I'm going to open a couple of tokens. Golden crates, I guess. Just to make sure I get as much as possible. And well, once I got like 3000 gold, I'll simply quit and put this in the how to be efficient as possible with tokens. Because this is going to be a multi compilation, I guess. Because maybe, just maybe, I'll be needing gold again tomorrow for some skill cards that cost like 2000? I don't know. Let's begin. Let's open a couple. Just letting it roll out and we'll see. It would be neat if it is gold right away, because then I can simply quit right away and say bye bye to you all. Oh wow. Dreams don't come true right away, you need to work for it. Okay, there we go. We got 110 gold boost. Well, I guess I'll just continue this. Oh, by the way, I'm also under 100 days of premium. So one of these days, I either buy them with gold, or I win them. Okay, that's 1,700. And truth to be told, I think I'll stop right here, right now, because I can buy them. I will buy them. And there you have it. I can buy these. Let's go. There we go. Ooh, that's actually awesome. Wow, the next level. Yeah. Okay, so there we have it. That's how you go efficient with tokens. And I still need to complete those too. But as you can see, now I have only 13,284 tokens remaining. I can open a lot of more crates, but I got plans. So I'm just going to stop right here and I'll enjoy my gold. Yes. Thank you all for watching, and well, let's go to the next part, I guess. I don't know, I'm going to save these up. Yeah. And here we are at the next part. It's 2 days later and I spent all my gold by now. I am short on gold for the building attack skill cards that you can see. And I really want to get them because I'm still developing my blue account as well. So we need to go back to my Resistance account. Let's do that. And once it's loaded, yeah, there we go. We need 270 gold and a little bit extra money on the blue account, so we need to take that into charge. Let's open a crate. And we don't need much gold. There's been 2 days between the two boosts. I expect another 2 days before we get another one. Well, boost, I mean. On another candos. Come on. Oh well. Skillcast, it's early in the morning for me right now, so I'm just going to open tokens in the most efficient way. If you hear any weird sound on the background, that should be my coffee machine at the moment. And we get gold. Yes. Collect, and that's plenty of gold for me to spend on my blue account. Of course, we got a mini container. I'm not going to open that one. Just going to save it up. Okay, back to the convert account. There we go. Now we go to the skill cards. Let's see. A shop. First, this one. Bought, and we actually can pay for it right away. That's good. So my bankers are even stronger now. Oh god, they are all going to suffer once I get to play more with this account. Okay, I need these. I can open these and these right away. So this is not completed yet. Something's going on, oh well, that will be okay. So, there we have it. That would be second time I'm opening tokens just to get sufficient gold. Alrighty then. And this time we need a skill cards, WW Battle Reward. And I don't know what else we need. Perhaps the combat account needs some skill cards as well. I'll look afterwards. Or should I look now? You know what? Let's load this one first. Let's keep it as official as possible. Just observing. I also know that I believe I got one upgrade to do. Yes, it's empty. What else do we have? Yes, we need 700 gold on this one. 714 to be exactly. And that's the resource containers. So we go back to our tokens and we are going to gather some gold. So 714 is needed over there. And I believe my credits were depleted, so we still need money to buy it. I believe it's 20,000 or something, I didn't know. It's at tier 2 actually, if I think about it. Anyway, we are going for this one. Yeah, we need gold, so I'm going to open again some crates. It's just waiting, a waiting game. Yes! Where's the gold? Come on, gold! Come on, gold! Gold, 900 is actually very neat! Oh wow, I actually get gold right away. That's nice, wow, cool. Is it enough for this one? Yes. Well, let's buy it. Immediately spend. Come on. Can do it. Oh wow, the next one will actually open the crate. Oh cool. Okay, the battle reward on itself is not really useful to me. I get plenty of money through the crates. Okay, so we need 714, so it's a gold time. Yes, I need gold. You see, if you are going slowly with your tokens, you can slowly save them up and actually, when you get that discount on crates, you can spend it right away on more. Okay, ooh, that's not a good idea. I hardly use them still. Ooh, I guess I'll need to continue with the gold. Golden crate! I want gold! Gold! Actually, those premium days are welcome as well at the moment. But gold is what I... Stop! Oh no! I don't need those. I've got plenty of those. Now the lager's not near. Now, I want gold. I want the gold for my skill cards. That's the only gold I have right now. Gold? Oh, thank God, that's the money. Wow, the luck is here. I want the girl, please, the girl, the girl. I want to save up as much tokens as possible. Girl? Girl, please, girl. No! 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 Yes! Yes! No! Oh, God, no! What the heck? Are they even useful? Can I use them on these crates? I can't use them on the crates here. Oh my god. Oh. Yeah, sure. I make as much variation as possible in the game, but sometimes I have an opinion as well, and I say that those. Well. Ooh, okay, there we go. Gold. Yes. Well, that's almost a secret hour event. Yeah, okay, so I guess I got the gold now, and I'm going to open, I'm going to open that other one. Who knows what else I can buy on the Confed account. I got plenty of gold at the moment. And the fun part about gold is it's used on two accounts! Yeah, okay, there we go, okay, 1477. That goes half of it, bye-bye. And I guess I can open two now? Well, this one needs to be improved. Not enough cards. Why does it say... Okay, I see this one. Oh, wait, I see now. It's this one. Okay, I was... not enough cards. Okay, yes, I want to... Wait, what? How much do I need? Oh, this one can be opened. This is the one. Oh, that's not much. Wow, okay. So, tier 2 is almost done. I certainly want this one. Okay, 50,000. Yes, now we are going to exchange. I want 50,000 credits, please. A little bit more. There we go. Look at this. I have opened 3 skill cards today on my content account. Wait. Ah, I can't do this one yet. Need these 3. Did you see? Looks like this show. Yeah. Okay, so I guess I need to open 3 skill cards and a 4th one can be opened. And over here 2, then I can open that crate and yeah. Alrighty then, I believe we have the ability to upgrade the unit. And let's see if we got a quest for that. Chill power. Shah. 33,418. Sure, why not? Shield useless. Right, guys. I need a little bit more. With a little bit of lag. And there we have it. I'm through my goal again. However. Lag. Okay. So I got everything done. I even got some chat, private chat, lag bell. Yeah, he's cool. Okay, I'm going back to this one, and I guess time for the next part again. I'll be doing this and saving the parts up. Why am I saying this to you? Of course, you know this, that I'm putting parts together. Right? You have noticed, right? Okay, well, on to the next part. Well, this time I'm going to open a couple of chests with tokens because my Confed side has no money left and I don't have any gold anymore. Oh well, let's see. Yeah, I'm just going to let it roll out. The minute I thought it stuck. Well, what will I get? Okay, so I'm going to get money. But I need gold. Or else I can't spend anything on the combat side. I'm going to continue open the big ones. And perhaps next time I use my... Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's very nice. Super prize, but can't spend it. No, I need gold. Oh, that's close. What about the little ones? Let's see. I won't be using that one. Oh, that's nice. That's good to have. And that's tokens back. Alright then, a little bit of premium. That I didn't screw myself already. Big premium price. I seriously need gold, guys. Gold, so that I can continue on my combat side. No, I don't need those. Yeah, finally. But is it enough? No, I need a little bit more gold. I know. Tokens again. Again, something I won't use. Okay, I got like 400 gold now. Almost there. You know what? Let's open the big one as well. Okay, 150 gold. Oh, he still needs a little bit. That's good. That was a little waste. Okay, so I could open the big one. But I've learned my lessons from mistakes. I'm going to open a small super container. 400 gold. Very good. I'm going to open another small super container. 40,000, and another small super container. Yes! 1,000 gold, that's good. And another one of those small super containers. Okay. And the last one. Oh, I didn't count, but I'll do so when busy with recordings. Okay. Well, there you have it, I guess. Up to the next. No, wait, I'm going to spend it right away. This is my goal, actually. You see, my confident account still needs an answer, and I'm simply spending all the gold I get on my confident side. And if I need more gold for, say, skill cards, I'll be spending it on the other side as well. Yeah, oh, that's right. We actually need something, yeah. Still need the money though, let's see. Which upgrade is free case, decreased free case removal time. I don't even open those. Sure, maybe when this one is complete. I believe I need to open this one to actually get more of the rest, like this one. Not enough credits. Very well, we'll get 10,000 gold. Money. There we go, open. Okay. But I didn't really need that one. The one that is important would be Shield Power and Coast Guard. I can't choose between the Delta and the other one. I really love Delta lately. So that one will be upgraded. There we go, and another building needs to be upgraded. Let's see, shed wall perhaps. Now maybe a bunker. It was not yet completed. I'm just completing the bunker. Needs a lot of money, to be honest. Is there something cheaper? I just want to spread out my upgrades for the time being. Air defense perhaps. Yeah, there's one. Yeah, sure. Cheap, and yet I need it. There we go. Get me the armor. Oh well, there you have it. I'll just switch back to my resistance account and let's go to the next part then. Well, then I was actually waiting for something to show up so that I could spend some tokens again and actually put this little video to an end, because, well, making separate little parts of videos will take a lot of time to edit them together, I guess. I am going for gold, and then I buy those skill cards, and that would be it for this video. So, well, there's a discussion. Did I really just make this more efficient, or is this just a way to keep your tokens as much as possible? I actually receive them back. Alright then. Keep those tokens as much as possible in order to have a lot of tokens when the one moment arrives that they are cheaper to spend. Well, I don't know, but all I know is that I don't really need the gold in general, except for skill cards, and I don't want those. Oh jeez, wow. I just want some gold so that I can buy skill cards. So I'm just spending these tokens, and yeah, sometimes you can spend it all, but then you have a lot of gold, and if you still have some enhancer to do, you can spend it on those, I guess. I'm not going to really speed up anymore. I don't need green. I'm actually spending the green on boosts, if you will. You have to buy them prior. Of course, it's a little bit more expensive in terms of green, but yeah, I don't need green either. I just want some gold to get those skill cards, and then yes. Finally. And is it enough? Collect. Okay, we got that little crate again. Okay, it should be enough. I'm going to buy these and I'm going to put an end to the video. So I got another skill card. Finally. Oh wow, it's time to finish number 8. Great, yeah, okay. Selling resources increased. There we go. And it's time to open this little guy. Whoa! Alrighty then. Nice. Very good. Alrighty then. 430,000. Wow. Okay. Can I open something over here? No. Huh. Alright then. I guess this is going to be the next one that I'll receive on this account. And then this one is opened automatically. Not that I need it. And perhaps this one is not open yet. I need this one first. Let's see, and this one might be completed, which is actually a very good one, to be honest. Yeah, and when 10 opens, I have absolutely nothing over there. Okay, so I guess this is it for now. I still got some games to play, as you can see, until I reach rank 18. And then I'll be spending my money on those new enhancers. I'm just going to take it easy in rank 18 because, well, no, wait, I'm just going to play whenever I want to. Yeah, I got the answer anyway. Skill cards is what I truly desire. Yes, and by the way, for those boosts, let's see. If you scroll all the way down, you get those options that cost money. You got them, you got the red ones and the golden ones, but not the blue ones because you already pay money for those. They cannot be bought with gold directly. Yeah. I got 55 now of these. That's actually good. And if you get an offer for those boosts in here, like this one, they always ask gold. So that is another reason to have a lot of gold. With gold, you get actually a discount. Well, I don't need this one. Nope. I got plenty of speed-ups ready for when I go rank 18. Okay, I guess that should be it for this video for now. I'm going to save up my tokens still. Well, I'm not going to add tokens, if you will. I'm just going to well, spend them all at once, because I know I can control myself in the future. Yeah. Spending gold on boosts? No. No, not gonna happen. I'm going to keep the gold for all the skill cards. Yes. And that should be about it. Thank you all for watching, and if you have questions, just put them in down in the comments, and I hope to see you next time. Yeah, took an only video, but I hope to be as efficient as possible. Well, actually, if you can't control yourself, just... Well, it's a matter of control. Self-control, yes. For tokens, there's a moment soonish that they will be cheaper. See you next time. Bye-bye.